What's up, y'all? What's up, Spicy Mafia? It's your boy Clarence NYC. I'm back with
Queen B in the cut. Like, why are you laughing at me?
Cause what was that?
Well, I'm just like you. I got energy. Like,
you sleepy?
No, I'm not sleepy at all. Not. I said I just mocked everything you said and then said Queen B in the cut. Cause that's what I say. It's your girl Queen B in the cut once again, back with another video.
Okay.
Oh, let's not forget the bear.
What are we gonna do today? Tell him what we're gonna do.
He invited me, you know, to explain with him what our tattoos mean.
Yeah, I was gonna do my tattoos.
He's gonna do his tattoos and I'm gonna do mine.
She gonna do mine?
What? No, did I just say you was gonna do mine? No, I'm gonna do mine.
I'm gonna do mine.
I'm tatted, he tatted, you feel me? I mean, you should probably go first since it's your channel, but like you probably should take off your shirt, right? No, not like that. I'm just saying, most of his tattoos is...
Nah, but we could start with the... Should I start with the hand?
Oh yeah, go ahead, start the hand. Then you can show everything.
Or should I start with like...
No. Start the hand first.
This is the first one I'm explaining.
You gotta get like...
The first one I explain is a lion.
Put it more into the, like... There you go,
it's
your face.
It's a lion. From me, got a lion tatted. And then it says right here, on top of it says, everyone wants to eat, but few are willing to hunt. So I that's like pretty self-explanatory.
So you a lion and you a hunter?
Yeah, and I go and get mine.
You go and get yours?
Yeah.
What is that you go get?
Food on the table. Feel me? Like,
in this
instance, it's saying food, like, everyone wants to eat, but if you can't eat if you don't hunt.
Yeah, I feel that way too. I feel like you can mean that in different ways, so not just
food. Yeah, you can't
life eat. Success.
Nah, obviously that's what I mean.
I know, I'm just saying, but you said food, like you should get into it more.
Oh yeah, like it's just like if you want like that dream car ain't gonna just roll up in your driveway, like you gotta go get it. Your mom not gonna move out the hood, you gotta move out.
For sure, I like that one too. But it seems like hand tattoos be hurting.
They do hurt.
You wanna go again, or you want me to go?
Nah, go ahead, you go.
Okay,
go
so, hold on, cause I feel like now I have to. All right, so, my arm is so fat.
Cut it out.
It is, it should be like that, but it's like that. Why do I always gotta say something wrong about myself? Hey. Alright, so like, this feels like one big tattoo to me. Like, I don't even know how to explain this. Like, and look, I'm still trying to pull my meat up. Like, forget it. I'm just fat. I just got a fat arm. Why my elbow's so black?
Like, okay, you explained.
Claire, is your elbow that black? Wait, show yours. Is it black too?
Yeah, my shit like black. Your elbow's usually black.
I think mine's look blacker than yours though, because I'm more light skinned. So mine look black.
Yeah, you should do that. Need some coconut oil.
I didn't notice that until now. Like, hell no. Okay, so look, this right here, I don't even want to show my damn arm. It's like a turkey leg.
Chill.
All right, let me just cover it like. Claire, stop laughing at me.
Good.
Nah, cause you're gonna keep laughing. Why are you?
Go ahead.
You crying?
I'm not crying.
Yes, he's crying.
Go ahead.
Oh my god, I'm not showing you. Show your nipple.
I'm gonna just go again.
You go and then I'll come back.
She's taking.
I gotta find a different strategy for my.
So this is like my, or should I work my way up?
Do you want me to take the camera and show it for you? Yeah, go ahead and take the shirt off.
I got you.
For all the ladies out there, you feel me?
For all the ladies out there.
Go ahead.
All right, so this is like my first tat. It's a basketball is it like in God's hands? And it actually says in God's hands, like right here. It says in God's hands. So the basketball is in God's hands. Like, so like my dreams is in God's hands.
So
like,
that was your dream?
Yeah, this is my dream. I told everybody, like everybody know that. That's why I'm so good and I'm the best YouTuber out there.
You're the best basketball YouTuber.
Yeah.
YouTuber who plays basketball.
Yeah.
Okay,
so,
I feel that.
So,
and it got the wings.
Yeah, got the wings and stuff. Feel me? We in the clouds with it.
Why you got this though? The crown. You a king?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Come on. You know that. I'm a king. You feel me?
So now I can just go ahead and move along. So I have like this microphone. Y'all know I do music. This is my dream. So I have my dream on my arm. My dream is music, so I already said that. Yeah, I already said that. This microphone.
Well, we both got our dream.
Yeah, we both have our dream.
But this dream didn't work out.
It's okay.
I'm still balling though, off the court.
You balling.
Off the
regardless.
Court.
It don't matter. You a baller.
All the time.
You a baller. It don't matter. Yeah. So yeah, my dream like is actually coming into, like it's coming. I don't know how to really say it.
It's a reality. It's becoming reality.
It's becoming reality now as we speak. Like it just now happened. Like this microphone is so detailed, like you see that, like this.
Nah, that is a good tattoo though.
And then it has the music notes and everything wrapped around it. And then I don't know why I got the roses. I think they're just beautiful, and like sometimes like roses describe me because I'm beautiful, and I just remind myself of a pretty rose because they're just so delicate and soft, and that's what I am. I'm delicate, soft, and sweet and pretty.
Never heard somebody describe themselves as like
I'm a rose. Like I'm very, like, I'm like a flower, you know?
Yeah.
Very delicate and soft and pretty. And I'm also,
good.
Yeah, they smell good. And I'm also different. You want to know what's different? I never seen a blue rose before.
Yeah, that's pretty rare. You could get them though.
Yeah, you could get them, but it's rare. This blue rose is rare, and I'm rare. Someone like me is very rare to find. It's hard to find a blue rose, you know? It's hard to find me.
Like how you put that.
So. And then you can go back to yours, and then I'll explain the other stuff on my arm.
Right here I got 621. If you people be thinking that's like some gang shit.
It do look like some gang
shit. It look like my hood or some shit, but it's not. It's like it's. I'm not even. It's someone that's important to me birthday. I'm not giving. Should I say it?
Yeah, say it.
Nah, it's my pops. It's my pop's birthday.
Why wouldn't you say that?
Because I'm a private person. I just.
Okay.
But it's my pop's birthday. And I just got that tag. You feel me?
Free spirit is right here. I'm just this real, like, bubbly person. And I have, like, this free personality. And I'm not really closed in, like, in a box. I'm just, like, free, you know? Like, you can kind of tell in the way I act. I'm a free spirit. There's really no more much, like it's not a lot to say. Is it? I'm a free spirit.
It explains you, bitch.
It explains me. I'm a free, delicate rose. I'm a free
spirit. So now, how is a rose free now?
No, I'm just saying, I'm putting it together. I'm a free spirit, and I'm.
And you're a blue rose.
And I'm a rare rose. All right, y'all, so the camera had cut off. I mean, the battery was going low, so I had to use my battery. But. Where was I at? Okay, so this is school. He says Chris, which is my son's name. My son's name is Chris. So, that's that.
I got one behind my arm.
Yeah, what does that mean?
It says BFFB.
That sounds like gang stuff.
It was a tag that I got with my friends and stuff. Like when I was younger. It stands for brothers forever, forever brothers.
Now, can I ask you a question?
Of course.
Are those brothers like still around?
Not all of them. There's one. My boy, like, for me, my boy Jesse, he got the tattoo.
Really?
He got it, so, but yeah, I'm not that cool with like all the people that was like considered, feel me, brothers, forever, so.
Forever? Yeah. That just go to show you?
Yeah, facts.
How stuff change?
Stuff do change. Stuff when change. Things start going left. Good.
And, when things start going good or when things start going left?
Not even left. For
I mean,
me,
both.
For me, when, like, I don't know. Things started changing when I started, like, actually doing things.
That's being productive?
Yeah, like, being productive. That's like, cool. Life somehow shows you, like,
who's what meant people to be there, are meant not. To
be there. Yeah, like, when you busy and stuff, the people that want to be there is going to find a way to be there.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So, you know, everything happens for a reason. Some people are just there for a season.
Right. That's true.
That was bars, too. But,
wow, that was bars.
Man.
He might be a rapper. We never know.
Who knows?
Who knows? So the next tattoo right here is Roman numerals, of course, and that is what? That's October 30th, 2014. That is the day I got married.
Oh, that's cute.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna get that covered. Cause everybody know, you feel me, what's going on? I'm gonna get it covered. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I don't know, I might just put something over it. I'm not really not sure. It's, that's crazy. That's why you can't.
Maybe you could come up with like a nice, we'll talk about that.
Yeah. You got anything else? I have one more, but you can go.
I have a lot more tattoos.
Yeah, go ahead.
We can show the one on my side. That's really like, feel me? Like that's beastie.
That's big, and I know that hurt.
Yeah, that's my most painful tat, and of course, the name that is on there is my beautiful mother. And she is probably the only woman that will ever
be tatted
on my body.
What about your sister?
I mean, I was planning on going my grandmother right here, but this one hurt so much that I never went back.
Well, like, on your body, period? Like, what if you have a wife or kids or, like, or a daughter?
I don't know about the wife. Maybe. Because, you know.
Right, because you can get your wife and they might not be a wife no more.
But my kids, for sure. Like, my sister. Yeah, I get my sisters. My siblings. So I get my dead name. And, like, my niece. My nieces. I do their name. But, like, a girl, a relationship, I don't think I'd do it, but. Maybe, you never know. I get caught in the right moment. You feel me?
Caught in the right moment?
Yeah, like we just getting tatted or maybe.
And like, hey, just put it there. You gotta be drunk or something.
And I gotta be OD tatted. Like, it's not gonna go like right on my chest or my face or nothing, but.
Oh, hell no.
Maybe fit or something.
You gotta be smart. Yeah. You gotta be smart. Right here. Y'all see that? It says, I'm definitely gonna have to call him back. This tattoo right here means love yourself first, which is like I agree with it, but then again I don't. You honestly supposed to love God first, but after all that I feel like you're supposed to love yourself before anyone else, and I learned that the hard way because I love a lot of people before I love myself, and that's why, you know, I went through things I went through. But it's very meaningful.
So that was like a little reminder for yourself.
It's a reminder, and it's in Arabic. Why did I get it in Arabic? Because like I feel like it brings me a little bit closer to like my culture on the other side, because my father is Arab and I don't know him, and I just feel like since I wasn't close to him, maybe I can get something that reminds me of him, which is another reason why I really do want a necklace that has Arabic on it. Like I don't know the language or anything, but I like the way it look, and I just feel like it bring me closer a little. So, you know, it has two meanings. Cause I can assure you that if I didn't have an Arabic dad or an Arab dad, I wouldn't have gotten an Arabic. But I really got a lot to do with my dad too.
Mm-hmm. I mean, a lot of people just be getting like Chinese letters and stuff, and they be black, like you feel me? Like,
yeah. So
people do that.
Right, because I could have got that in Chinese. Love yourself, but why did I get it here? Yeah, it had a lot to do with other reasons. Tattoos be really deep, to be honest. I didn't really think of it like that.
Honestly, we're gonna have to get close because I honestly.
You want me to just
this is down? Like my second tattoo, and I really forgot what it said.
Like
it says, God is my savior. I can do everything in him who gives me strength. I guess that comes from my like religious background.
What?
That tattoo, that's like my second tattoo. As you can see, like my first tattoo was God is in God's hand. So I was like, I don't know. And I'm not gonna lie, at first, like when I was getting tattoos, I was kind of scared. Cause I know it says like, don't tattoo your body and like don't.
Like you shouldn't have no markings, but yeah, you know, I read a little.
Your temple and stuff like.
I read your a little deeper into and stuff.
So it's like, I was scared. So I figured like if I if got tattoos God, with God, like
yeah, then I would be okay. Like, honestly, yeah. Like I read into that a little bit more. I actually sat and I read the verse in the Old Testament, and God was talking to the people who was marking their bodies. And the marks on their bodies were like symbolizing other gods and other people that they worship. I feel like it got a lot to do with what they had on their body rather
than
what does it mean?
Yeah, the act of tattooing.
You know, like is that representing something that you put in over God or like, you know, and not to even say that it's okay. I'm just telling y'all what I read into it, but. That was just my interpretation of it.
Mm-hmm. Do you got any more? Or do I go again?
Go ahead. Go again. I don't have any more. I plan on getting some more, though.
I got... Well, these two roses was, like, I think my third tattoo.
For
these
decoration?
Two roses. Yeah, just... I wanted... Honestly, I used to really love the color red. And I just wanted it on my body. So I'm like, what's red and nice? And
a rose.
Roses. So I just put the roses there.
So you got your rose because you like the color. I got my rose because it describes me.
Yeah. So basically. And then I added these like sun rays. Obviously you can see half my chest is done. I just did half of it.
Oh, wow.
Like 2 weeks ago. I did like before we left. Like I did half of it. I never went back to it. I got to go back. And do
what is it that's not what did he just fill in the back end?
Yeah, you see how it's just look, there's no ray right here.
Yeah,
it's lighter, like it's gonna look like this.
Okay,
for me. And he's gonna like bring everything together. And the last thing to show y'all is just my name.
Your name?
Yeah, let me see.
What is
CWL, CLW.
CLW in that order?
It's my initials.
What's your initials?
Drinking in it, bad bitches jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra. Hit her front or back, pulling on the tracks, and now she screaming.